Thanks for stopping by. Got another small engine I'm gonna tear apart. Covered
5.5 horsepower. Here's everything from the 5.5 horsepower Honda engine. Got 11 pounds of aluminum, about 9 pounds of steel.
Took about 25 minutes to take it apart. Estimated value about $8. If you didn't take it apart, you'd get about $2 at the scrapyard. So you gained about an extra $6. Is it worth it? If you only got one, maybe it's really not worth it. But I got about 5 or 6 of them. So I'm gonna go ahead and take them apart. Extra $5. By the time I scrap 5 of them, I'll have an extra $25. Thanks for watching and follow along. We'll see you guys next time.